All right, thank you so much, Chris. You know what, the fact of the matter is we just had a segment on therapy, and I think I know a family that needs lots of therapy.
Oh, my.
I don't think they'll respond to it. We're talking about the Lyon family and an Empire recap with Cookie Bites. Hey. Here we have media veteran here. We have Stacey Static, and we also have our Fox 2 web producer, Aprilette. Aprilette, let me know. So let's go ahead and talk about how Cookie and Lucius can still seem like that icky, sweet, older married couple no matter what.
And I love it.
You're here for that, aren't you? She loves when they get along.
Yes. I know. And they were really getting along around this time that Hakeem, who's recovering from his breakup with Tiana and that whole mess. And Cookie pointed out that the basement smelled like a barn. Take a listen.
Baby.
Don't baby me. This is a family business. So I expect you to take care of our son. Forget that, and you can forget about these, and you can forget about this for sure.
Can't forget that.
No.
Again, that icky sweet couple. Now, obviously, Hakeem and Tiana, they are not enjoying that same closeness. This was last week when they broke up. I just don't know how Cookie's going to be able to get through to Hakeem and make him just kind of be okay again.
Well, Andre is suggesting that he goes to therapy.
Yes,
which could possibly help him. I mean, when you're in a breakup and things like that.
And they lost a child.
Yes,
they never got help with that.
Things are tricky, and there is a stigma around Black people in the community not going to therapy. So I thought that was a great suggestion.
Me too. And I think that it's a really important one. And we really need to support each other when we want to go to therapy instead of making fun of each other.
Right.
But I think part of his therapy is the music. And he's really putting it out
going
into the music.
In the...
And and Lucius recognizes that, and he's supporting him that way. So
And seeing how Hakeem was carrying a gun, I'd rather see him in the studio.
In the studio.
Somebody else who might need a little bit of help. You guys might not remember Mia. Actually, Cookie was on the verge of signing her before Empire snatched her. Now Mia is in the exact same mess, getting locked up for drugs, all this other stuff that Cookie was when she was younger. This is Cookie trying to talk some sense into her.
Couldn't bail me out, Cookie, is because the way his trust...
Sweetie, listen to me. That boy don't care about you, okay? He cares about somebody like you, someone foolish enough to carry his packages and run and that snitch on his... You get caught.
And she is so telling the truth. Because if you notice, he's just standing there while Cookie's tearing into her. He's not saying anything.
Nope. Like, hey, that's my woman. I do care about her. He's just like, man, I just want her to be my mule.
Pretty much. Pretty much. I mean, when Cookie talks, you got to listen, though.
Because she knows, honey, she spent 17 years behind bars for a man who did not come see her or bring his children, their children, to come see her either. You better listen to that woman, child.
You better listen.
I'm over her.
Something else you guys better listen to is if you guys need something to do, someplace cool and classy to go, Stacey Static, where are you going to be?
Tonight, you can join me at Elmo's Love Lounge each and every Thursday night. It's the after work happy hour, so make sure you're there. It's absolutely free to get in. NU City, 7828 Olive. Make sure you join us 5 to 10.
All right, you guys are also, I think they call it Friendsgiving, the day before Thanksgiving, right?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm actually going to do that. Oh, are you talking about the party?
Yeah, the party.
It's a 90s party. With James Biko, formerly DJ Needles. He's DJing, I'm hosting, and you can dress in 90s gear, and it's the night before Thanksgiving at the Ready Room. I was confused.
That's all right.
It's going to be
find
way
your social media.
Too much fun at Stacey Static. That's S-T-A-C-I-S-T-A-T-I-C. Make sure you join me there.
Okay, and also at Fox 2 Now for this one, and where else can we find you?
Oh, Aprilette, A-P-R-I-Y-L-E-T-E on everything, and make sure you follow our social media at Fox 2 Now.
Yay. All right, everybody, and make sure you get yourself some therapy. You know you need it. We all need it here on the 9 a.m. show.